Many churches have suspended services after CDC's guidelines on no gatherings larger than 10 people. Faith Lutheran Church in Lehigh Acres is getting creative to keep their community close during this pandemic. NBC2's Jessica Babb is showing you how prayers and communion were actually shared during a drive-up service.
Even though people can't gather in this sanctuary right now, Faith Lutheran Church offered a drive-up communion outside these walls today. Some church members even got emotional, saying it was the community they needed during this tough time.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
It's the same message.
God is present out there, everywhere.
But things look a little different right now.
We're still part of a community, even though we're separated by distance.
Today, Pastor John Freddy Correa, a Faith Lutheran church in Lehigh Acres, preaching from the parking lot.
Our goal is to respond to our members' request, which is, again, provide a moment of healing, a moment of prayer.
Using a pole, a church leader offering members inside their car a sealed container with communion.
When you don't get a chance to share the experience and the fellowship of communion, there's still something missing.
Though they've been meeting virtually the last few weeks.
Not being able to be in community, in relationship with each other, is very devastating.
So to make the coronavirus chaos a little bit easier.
You recognize why the Bible teaches us to gather together.
Car by car, taking communion.
I think that community is important to everyone. And when you don't have that, it's something that you do miss, even if you don't realize it.
Keeping their community close.
We celebrate together and we mourn together. Whatever it is, we do it together. And so this is just a way that we can do that.
And even to those outside the church, a message to every person dealing with the pandemic.
To remember that they are not alone.
The church also has a food pantry, and they are accepting donations for food and cleaning supplies right now. Reporting in Lehigh Acres, Jessica Babb, NBC2.